These guys are crazy. Now I'm lost. Here's more steel. Probably get more by giving it to him, huh? Okay. It's a precarious bridge here. Don't want to go down that way. There's still trogs abound. I know this because I can see it on my map. Yay, Protectron! It's almost dead.
Move along, please.
Got the shit kicked out of him. Better put my weapon away. Probably gonna get it taken from me anyway. What the hell? Hey, that's bitch. How the hell did he get out? I'm about to die. I better find out. I bet everybody's getting their asses handed to them because the trogs got out or something, but...
Well now, look who made it back. I'll take those ingots, scab. You just get back in there and get about your business. You got a real knack for this. Here, this might help you work a little harder. Original owner can't use it anymore on account of decapitation. Looks good. Not right now. Bring in a few more and maybe.
Not going back out there. I need to find a bed to sleep in or something.
You're new, aren't you? Are you here from the Eerie Stretch? The Capital Wasteland? Ronto?
Anywhere I call it.
Well, since you might be able to help me, I'll let you in on a little secret. The slaves are always planning all sorts of things. I find out what's going on and let the bosses know, and they let me shrug off some of the work.
Oh, what a douchebag.
Good deal, huh? If you hear anything, you should let me know.
Yeah, I'll get right on that. Heartbeat's annoying. Back in downtown. Go back to Medea. Get the hell out of the way. What the? Bit of a scuffle. I ain't having it. Yeah, yes. Anything good for HP? Hey.
Holmes. Good. Just in time. Ashur has ordered everyone into the square. Rumor has it that he's going to open up the arena. That's perfect for us.
You tell me what's going on.
It's simple, really. From time to time, Ashur opens up the arena. Any slave who wants to can fight against the gladiators. If you win, you get your freedom. More importantly, you get an audience with Ashur. It's the only way a slave will ever get to talk to him directly. You fight, you win. And when you talk to Ashur, you take the cure.
Yeah, and he'll just fork it over?
Not exactly, no. Warner has a distraction planned. We haven't been making these weapons for nothing, you know. But when you're meeting with Ashur, you'll be close enough to grab the cure. Get it and bring it to me. Now let's get out there and listen to Asher's speech. There'll be hell to pay if the guards catch us in here.
Yes, there will.
I bring you good news! We stand at the dawn of a new golden age, where others merely survive. We thrive! And while I have led your efforts, it has been by your own strength that you have earned all the envy of the world. And most of all, they envy our victories in the struggle for freedom. Because yes, freedom is what we all work towards. To celebrate this struggle, I ask my loyal workers, who among you is prepared to fight for your freedom?
Yay.
Right here. We have one. This man here will fight
the hole. Wait. Damn it.
Come on, Ashur. Will you send someone to the
hole
who actually
Sir, you carry not only the dream that workers can become free, but that we may all someday become truly free from the threats of our world.
How's he saying stuff before he's done saying other stuff? Sign up for the arena.
Keep this city together.
Gotta make sure I figure out where I'm going here. Man, that's some shit.
Come
all the way back to the mill. Are they gonna give me guns, or is it gonna be hand-to-hand bullshit? Hey! I want to be part of the team. Damn it. Alright, well, I think we're done for now. When we come back, we will enter to fight in the arena and see where it takes us. So I'll see you guys when we come back.